try to go a bit down in the code and just try to run this part. Smooth alone will not do anything, so you need to use the geom always in combination with a ggplot. So as you can see here, you can ask him to make a regression line for the two groups separately. So what I'm telling him here is color according to transmission type. So my points are colored for automatic transmission and for manual transmission. Yeah, but this also applies here, since I put it there in the ggplot command, in this layer, in the ggplot layer, this applies to all the layers in the plot. So the points will be colored differently, but also the smooth, yeah, the regression, will be done for the two groups separately, and the two regression lines will be colored in a different color according to transmission type. So here you can see clearly what the difference is. If you put it here, it will apply to all the layers, to the point and to the regression.